everyone. We've been getting asked a lot about how we potty trained Milo, so we wanted to share some tips based on our experience that has worked really well for us so far. Our vet really advised against us letting Milo outside before he has all of his vaccines completed, so until then, we had always potty trained Milo indoors with potty pads. First, have a designated potty area and be very consistent. Take him to that exact area every hour or two and after every single meal. After he potties in the area that you designated, make sure to reward him with lots of praise, lots of treats. Let him know that this is behavior that should be repeated. We also left his stained potty pads in that area for a while so that the scent kind of lingers there and he could sniff it out and know that this is where he should go potty. Lastly, only open up small areas of the house at a time to him so he can easily distinguish between the living area versus the potty area. It took Milo maybe a little over a month to be fully potty trained without any accidents. One mistake we made was opening up other areas of the house to him a little too early on. He got too excited and started having accidents, again, exploring the new areas. After Milo's vaccines were in, the transition to potty outdoors was actually pretty seamless. Again, consistency here is key. Remember to bring him out on a regular schedule and also praise him whenever he goes outdoors. Within a week or two, he instinctively knew that he should be going potty outdoors. Share your questions and tips with us in the comments below, and remember to subscribe if you like our channel.